Well, I think in the 1919, or was it 1920, that I was working with Lola Ridge on that very startlingly beautiful magazine, Broom. That was my first job with a writer. And she was an extraordinary woman, great poet, great worker. And I thought she was so old. She was 40. I thought I'd never, never get to be that age. Decrepit. All those things have changed now.